Welcome back, guys. We're continuing on this Union campaign, and we're on the third day of Chicken Morgut. So I've just topped up all of my cannons and replaced these damaged units with some fresh ones. And we're basically just going to be doing the same thing as the last video, pretty much. So we've just got to organise our lines pretty much exactly the same. So it's just going to take a short while to organise. I wish all of the units were in the same position they were before. It'd make life a lot easier. Okay, I think there's probably going to be a gap here, isn't there? Yeah. So let's do that instead. So that's where the last unit is, so I just need two more here, really. Don't really want Harpers here, because they're the ones who are going to get shot. But we'll sort it out afterwards. Might instead bring this unit down for there. Okay, think that's all of the infantry units organized. So now we've got to sort the cannons out. Ah. Forgot about him. Why has he only got 865? I thought I took all the damaged units out. I clearly missed one. He's part of the first corps. Yep, I clearly missed one. That's annoying. Okay, so let's bring these to here. Supply wagon. He's basically got no supply though. He can just stay here. Have we got more cannon around? One here. Have I not selected these two? I swear I have. Is it because he was... I'll come back and fill in the lines that I missed afterwards. Okay. I think that's everyone. So let's just see where they move to and go from there. So we need to take this. I might just use my general, but they are almost certainly going to flank around, so I might just send this unit over there actually. Okay, let's move everybody, see what happens. Did I forget to put all these onto bloody run? Right then. All these do seem to be moving, so that's good. Yeah, I think everybody's moving. Well, that could be an issue. Looks like they've got some fresh units and they're focusing in this area where I've not got many troops. So I'm gonna have to bring him around. It looks like these two. That's unfortunate. These two can come around as well. So here's the cavalry that's going to be flanking us. So I think I might move him over to here in anticipation of the cavalry flank. Could do with moving these a bit further away so they catch the enemy in the water rather than fighting across it. He is in trouble here. Okay, all this is looking fine. Oh, this is where the phasing cavalry might happen. Fingers crossed it doesn't. Okay, so we've got a unit here that we don't particularly need here. Oh, phasing cavalry. For God's sake. I knew it was going to happen. This mission's terrible for phasing cavalry, unfortunately. To go and deal with him, unfortunately. Okay, so this unit's gonna jump in here. These two are going to try and deal with this phasing cavalry. He He has somehow been routed. I don't know who routed him. I've not had another phasing cavalry by any chance of it. Unfortunately, we have no idea where this phasing cavalry got to, so I'm just gonna have to patrol. Patrol and hope for the best. So we force this one away now. So let's see if we can force this one away. And then this guy's going to try and find one of these flanking cavalries. Unfortunately, I missed what happened here. Gonna need to bring one of these around to help out. was a bit late on detaching the skirmishers there. Well, that cavalry's dealt with now, so that's going to make life a lot easier. Could try and bring him across. Like he's bumped into some cavalry, so I still need to hang around here, it looks like. So I think I've secured the rear from the phasing cavalry now. Everything is looking a lot more stable now. So I think we're going to have to go on the cannon hunt in a minute. Because these guys are taking a hell of a punishment from them. I might start to bring all these skirmishers out now. See if I can find some cannons. Looks like there's an infantry unit just there. These didn't do too well, they ran straight into a couple of infantry units. He's found himself some cannons. There's another cannon just here. It's looking a bit sketchy in here with all these skirmishers, so might come further this way. So many cannon here. These have run into some cavalry. Quite managed to finish that cannon off, unfortunately. Doing a fairly decent job of tying them up though, even though we're not quite killing them. one cannon division dealt with. Unfortunately, this guy's run into some skirmishes. So we're gradually getting rid of these cannons, bit by bit. Not sure if these have dealt with that cavalry yet, but I'm going to bring them back. Okay, that's all that sorted now. These can come and see if there's any cannons down here. Just gonna have a look down here. These can come down here. We're all out of supply in our supply wagons now. Yeah, this isn't a good engagement for these. Okay, so it doesn't look like there's any cannons there. Not bothered about the supply, really. Oh, I don't think I'd be able to catch him without using my commander. I mean, I could try and run him across, but it's a bit dangerous. Found some skirmishers, not quite cannons, but still can deal with them. So I'm just trying to stay away from the skirmishers at the moment so I can take out these cannons. Hopefully I've dealt with these cavalry finally. Hopefully. Looks like they've still got some infantry here. Well, I hadn't anticipated there being infantry units here. We've actually captured one of their divisions, so that's nice. That's 1,000 more men that I don't need to try and kill. Is he not firing back? All that time I've been thinking he'll win that engagement, and he's being outranged by him because he's sniper rifles. That's bloody brilliant. Ooh, whoops, cocks that up. Unfortunately, I got one of my officers killed here because I got flanked. I'm pretty sure you get more chance of getting an officer killed if you get flanked. Certainly feels that way. Dealing with these skirmishes in the trees is no fun. wonder if he's still shooting me. Yeah, he's still outranging me. Bloody annoying. Well, they've dealt with their quarry. These have dealt with the skirmishers. These have dealt with this division here. So there's basically nothing left now. Oh wow, there's two skirmisher units here. Well, that's annoying. Fighting these skirmishers in the trees is a nightmare. Well, how's he got rear flanked there? Come on. Finish him off, please. Thank you very much. Lovely. He's finally dealt with. Goblins are almost dealt with. And then we've just got this unit left, once we've dealt with this skirmish unit and this one. Is he killed? Not quite. He's actually got quite a lot left. Right, they're finally killed. Thank God for that. Okay, so it's just one, two, three units left to kill now. This one's dead. Just get him there prepared. Get him here prepared. Bring him across here. My God, why is it so difficult to kill this goddamn skirmish unit? Finally! My goodness, that took a long time. Right then. This one's the last one left, no? Maybe he's not the last one left. Okay. Well, I have absolutely no idea where the last one left is then. Maybe he's down here. He could potentially be up here. Let's have a look down here first. But we've basically covered the whole map apart from that one section there. And these don't look like they're finding him. I highly doubt they're over here, but we can have a look. Oh, we found him. We have found him. Sneaky cavalry division. Doing a lot of damage to us, Jesus. Oh, we've got another one here. He did an insane amount of damage to me then. God knows why. He has 3-star. That's him down. And then hopefully he's the last one. Well, he's not. We found another cavalry division. Not quite sure where this one got to. He could have snuck down here in the fog. I'm 90% sure you don't have to kill the generals. So I think it's just this cavalry division, wherever the hell it got to. I have no idea where it just got to. How annoying. Oh, we've actually got an infantry division. Or is that one of the captured ones that I've accidentally let slip from these generals recapturing him? Found the cavalry. Gotta hope we don't lose some howitzers here. It's been a flawless campaign, this Chickamauga. If we lose some howitzers here, I'll be very annoyed. Oh, that's good. Dealt with. So this cavalry is, I believe, the last one left now. Last man standing. Well, it's finally over. Chickamauga. 20,000 to 75, 80,000, 20 to 80. So 4 to 1 ratio, not bad for 80,000 kills. We lost a Brigadier General, and that's it. So that was pretty damn good. 24-pound howitzers were the kings. Look at this one, 4,000 kills. Well, almost, 3,800. One of the enemy divisions did really well, 1,700. One of the enemy cannons did really well, 1,500. But other than that, we absolutely smashed them. I think this actually is one that they stole off me from day one, maybe. One of the auxiliary units. So they had sniper rifles, which we knew. CS Richmond's, they still got Harper's Ferries. That's good. We've stolen 4,000 of them off them. That'll help replenish the ones we lost. They got the Fayetteville still. I don't know why they're still rocking around with 12-pound howitzers, that's ridiculous. 10-pound parrots, some cavalry weapons. Yeah, not bad. Not bad at all. Oof, that was a long one. That was a long one. Okay, let's have a look. We have got Cold Harbor next. We're getting close to the end game. We are getting close. Mule Shoe. I absolutely hate Mule Shoe. I hate it. Brock Road. Let's have a look, see what Brock Road is. I'm not a fan of this one either. Now I have executed a couple of decent cavalry attacks on this mission, but all in all, this is not a nice mission. So we've got two brutal side missions, and I think Cold Harbor on the Union side has got the hardest phase in the game. I think it's on the Union side. It's not a very long phase, it's only the very initial phase, about an hour or two of game time. But it's incredibly difficult. Quite often I've had to attempt it three or four times just to get past it. Relies heavily on RNG. But anyway, I think we are done for this episode. That was a long one, so I think we'll call it a day. So thanks for watching, take care, and I'll see you at Brock's Road, maybe. Take care, guys.